29 December 2013.
Okay, this is a Japanese spitz, female spitz, 8 years old, right? 9 years old?
7 plus.
7 years old. Now the complaint is that the dog was limping on the back leg. Now according to the owner is either the right, is the right. So just now we walk the dog and we run the dog, we saw there's a bit of, very little bit, still bearing weight, but it was still like a bit of limping. So now, we have already done we muzzled the dog first. I have a quick check, the ground is okay, the color is okay. I have a quick check. And then a quick check of the heart and lungs. Let go of your hand first, heart and lungs. Any coughing? No. Lung sounds are okay, heart is okay. And then check the abdomen for the intestinal sound. Sometimes the limping might be due to internal injury, so check the abdomen. And check the abdomen. Do you hold? You hold it down. Did you hold? Just hold the front first. Okay, so let me check the abdomen. See whether you feel any pain or not. You see the hunchback. Now you go further a bit. Now you can see the hunch. A bit of a hunch, so there's some pain. There's some pain there. Did you eat bones or anything? No swelling?
No.
There's some pain there. So this pain may cause limping. Now this has been sterilized female. There's some pain there. So either he can injure himself or herself. This pain is further back. Okay, so now I will check the spine. Okay, I'll check the spine now. Let go your hand first. So I'll do the palpation. See any pain or not? There's some pain here. Pain here. Did something fall on top?
No.
Or he fall down from the jumping? Repeat again. Here, spinal. Worse. So this area is the lumbar sacral. Lumbar means the vertebra lumbar sacral area. But it's painful here. So, although you thought it's the leg, but actually it's more on the vertebra disc. This part and this part below, almost the same area. Okay, now put the dog down. Ready? 1, 2, 3. You hold the armpit. You hold the armpit. 1, 2, 3. Hold the armpit. Now you come and do it. Then you don't know how to do it. Okay. Hold the armpit, turn the dog. Turn the dog sideways. 1, 2, 3. I see experience. My experience, the system will know what to do. Okay, so we check below. Check below, see any infection or not. This one, no swelling, so no infection. This is spayed already. But the dog's been licking here, right? Has been licking here? Using the mouth to lick?
No, I think so.
So this is what some problem here early on. So there's no hair. How long already this hair loss? How long?
No idea.
So this is probably had some infection either from here. Dog has been cleaning herself. This is not normal. Okay, then we check further the armpit, nothing. Over on the neck, nothing. So, the ears also nothing. Now this one has put on a lot of weight for some reason. Okay, I'll turn to the side first. I check the hip. Okay, then the complaint is the right high, but when we saw the dog walking, it was not so obvious. And so we check here. Start from here first. Extend and flex, so no pain. Abduct, no pain. Okay, so the hop, quite fast, nothing. This one, check the knee, also nothing. Now the hip, nothing as well. So this side is okay. Yeah, abduct, nothing. Okay, turn to the other side, ready? 1, 2, 3, turn to the right hand side. Okay, so now I do the same thing. The complaint was a back leg, that's why I'm doing the back leg. Okay. Definitely nothing, no pain. So the limping could not be due to here, you see. Otherwise it would be painful. Abduct. A bit painful here, a bit. There's some pain here. I have to repeat again. Pain here. So he might have jumped down from the sofa. Did he jump from the sofa?
Maybe.
Because he like to jump. There's some pain here. Okay, see the sound. So there's a pain in the knee, but not serious. Now the hip, more painful.
Okay,
so come down, finish. So the diagnosis is pain in the right hip, knee and hock, as well as lumbar sacral area and also abdomen. So I suspect he tried to jump from somewhere and hit his lower part, and then fell down and knocked here and twisted his hip. He probably landed wrongly. Oh, okay, finish it there.
Okay.